huge forests of primitive conifer start to recolonize the land. In these new forests, plant eaters recover first. As the sun rises, the Chasmatosaurs are drawn towards the water. They linger at the river's edge, reluctant to go in. As the planet recovers, so does competition. And the brief glory days of little...